Johnson, a three ball, and she was not done. She came out on one. They swing it, one more pass again. Jasmine Johnson, the other side, buckets, knockdown. She had a great day all day. She was looping all day long. And then, Kay Takahara, she misses. Jasmine Johnson on the glass like Windex, wiping it down. She had 23 points, 18 at recess. The young lady was on one. They swing it again. Another one, knockdown again. She was a sensational as well today. She really showed out today. And here we go. And buckets. Let's hear from Coach McCall. They win today 70-59.
I'm extremely proud of my team. This young lady right here got us up and rolling, Jasmine Johnson, and just came out on fire. And that's what we expect from her. She's my heart and soul on defense, and then when she's giving us what she's giving us on the offensive end, it just makes things that much easier, that much better, and gets other people to be able to relax.
What are you doing with it?
Yeah, you heard 20 seconds ago said the CSU men's team is also here, and here's a look at the
You flip. He's such a badass, Bun Bun.
You know, pressure is probably more pressure on them than the other two seeds. So, but the first 5 minutes, we gotta get to that point.
Well, you just heard from Coach Barnes, the CSUB man drew the 7th seed. Utah Valley is the 2 seed, so 1 plays 8, 2 plays 7, 3 plays 6, 4 plays 5. So 2-7 matchup tomorrow at 2:30 in the afternoon, just like the women play today. So they play 2 as well tomorrow afternoon. CSUB against Utah Valley, coming to you from Sin City at the